check, one, two, check, check, one, two, check, one, two. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L.
Well, to be perfectly honest, I was wasting time at my lunch hour at work reading the dictionary, and I came across hatchetmen, and it was defined as a bringer of bad news or somebody who does evil deeds for somebody else, and I thought that was a great name for a band. So I'd say that we're like a rock band with a blue streak. I think that as a trio we work really well together, and we do a lot of things that people don't expect to see a trio do. I mean, we're really tight, and I would hope that would be enough to get you to hire me.
<Thank you. laughs> We'll be right back. know you gotta look down.
Randy, well, besides being an ace drummer, he sings background vocals for us live, and he's a goofball, you know. He's a real card, you know. We enjoy having him around. He lightens everything up usually.
Talk about your bass player.
My bass player, Reg Nicholas, from is a lifetime resident of Marysville, Michigan, and we actually found Reg when he answered a Craigslist ad, but. He came to his first audition, and all he wanted to play was like early ZZ Top, and so he just fell right in, and he fit like a glove, and he's been certainly been a welcome and a valuable addition to the band. We'll be right back. it's primarily original stuff. I mean, we're all of the age that we've all done plenty of years in cover bands, you know, and all kind of came to the realization that if you're going to be a musician, that you should probably create something. So that's what we do, is we just play our own original stuff. We have one CD out with 11 songs on it, and we're this close to walking back into the studio to start on our second record of all original stuff. Well, sometimes it's like falling out of bed. There's a few songs on the first record, like the one that comes to mind is named Trash Man, that we wrote in about 15 minutes, but that's not the rule with me. I generally labor over this stuff, and they'll be happy to tell you how many times I've presented a lyric and thrown it away 4 days later, you know, and start over again. It's I labor over lyrics. Tunes, I come up with the music part is real easy. I can do five a day, but to come up with words that I'm happy to stand here and sing, you know, that's a job for me.
Hatchetmen in the garage.
And